Hello, welcome to the SKYLON bar. My name is Alvaro Santin, and I'm gonna make a cocktail for the Zorokovich 1970 vodka. My cocktail is gonna be a spirit, it's gonna be like aperitif. I'm gonna put just a little of two liqueurs. One is gonna be Saint Germain elderflower liqueur. It's a liqueur from France, all natural, made with hand-picked elderflowers, and it's low in sugar. I don't wanna put too much liqueurs for enhance the vodka spirits. It's gonna be just 12.5 mils. The second one is gonna be this this lovely sweet wine from the Loire Valley. It's a sweet wine with fresh fruit on the nose and very good balance sweetness on the taste. It's gonna be 12.5. And finally, is our vodka Zorokovich 1970. It's fresh and an acid on the nose, and fresh and creamy and a bit spicy on the palate. It's going to be 40. All of this is gonna be stirred till perfection. Okay, that's it. Now it's gonna be a simple strain on the martini glass. The garnish is gonna be lemon twist and zest. Forget the oils on the cocktail. And a bit of Apperol crystal for give us sweetness and bitterness, a little bit. It's gonna be on the bottom. And we are gonna stir a little for get this bitterness and sweetness in the cocktail and get a little bit the color. Okay, that's it. This is my cocktail. Thank you very much.